I want to talk about this rapture, the church is right here, and the Lord with it. She's so black lady, Sarah, Rachel, C-R-A-O-R-D, lovely lady, very nice lady, Christian lady, she's filled with the Holy Spirit, and nice personality, and, with the rapture of the church, she's getting ready to happen, tribulation, in the Middle East, the Obama administration is trying to get the peace talks going forward with Israel and the Palestinians. So the tribulation is near y'all. If you don't know Jesus, accept him as your Lord and Savior, say the sinner's prayer, get at him, fill you with the Holy Ghost, and walk with him. Pray daily, y'all, and intimately close, and he will show you all things. He died on the cross for our sins. I confess him as Lord and Savior. I've been saved for almost 40 years. For 40 years next year. I'm age 55. So, have a good day. It's your pastor, Margaret.